My name is Karan Sarda, and I have completed my graduation in mechanical engineering. So my final converts were from Great Lakes, Chennai. I had converted IMI Delhi, XIMB Bhubaneswar, IMI Udaipur, IIM Udaipur, and I'm finally joining XIMB Bhubaneswar. What I had in my mind was that there was only one target. I needed to ace CAT and get into one of the best B schools in India. And I guess I have achieved it with Endeavor. The phase-wise approach is really great. Like, it's like only when you are done with the module zeros and the basic questions, and then only you get introduced to the advanced series and advanced test series. This actually helps during the CAT exam. Like, there is a big notion in mind with people that CAT exam has only difficult questions and no basic questions and no easy questions. But this is where the phase-wise approach helps. Like, you are already done with the basic questions, and then you are going through this advanced question. So you are actually getting through all type of questions, and in CAT, you don't know like what questions is exactly you are going to face at that time. So that helps actually. You take up any one of the tests in the mock, and then you compare it with the actual CAT exam. You will definitely find one of them in the test series. That's how the test series are designed, like from very easy level to a very tough question paper. And like everyone says that CAT is a very you cannot actually justify how CAT is going to be on the CAT day. So that's how it helps in the CAT with the CAT series test series. The GDPI preparation was very comprehensive, I would say. It was like it started with the knowledge series, and then the mock GDPIs were organized and designed. So the mock GDPIs, I would say, like, they were designed based on the calls, and that really helped in acing each and every interview that I have faced. One of the questions I really remember, like, I faced it in each and every interview, it was about my anger management thing. Like, I really had some issues with my anger management, and the mock interviews were totally based on the same. And I found that all my interviews had almost 5 to 10 minutes with the same questions, like why you are having this issue and why you are not working upon it. It was like more of a personal interview where they were only talking about my personal tactics. So that was already covered in my GDPI preparations, and because of that, I never faced an issue while facing the actual interviews. First thing, the mentors is, I would say, the second best thing apart from the CAT education, the CAT preparation we do at Endeavor. Mentors are like your guidebook. You can always go and talk to them. You can have your thoughts shared with them. You can tell them about your ups and downs, and they will help you pave out your way out of this situation. Personally, I had some issues during my CAT preparation and all, and my mentors were very good. They were really interactive. They went to that level that they were interacting on me with on a personal level. And that makes us very comfortable, because the mentors will guide you like how you need to work upon your preparation and all along with your other stuff. And the study groups, I would say, like, it is really needed. Like, because when you make a study group with people from diverse fields, it really helps you during the GDPIs, because you get to know about different people and different fields, and that actually helps. The Doubt Desk is a reference book. You can go and solve any of your questions over there. You can ask them each. You can find each and every question solution at the Doubt Desk. And the operations teams has always been helpful. The process has been very smooth with the different aspects, like whenever you go for an update on the portal, or maybe for the library books or anything, or any fees or anything like that. I'm going to miss the mentors. Like, it really helped me. There were issues like I never knew that how I actually need to approach about the CAT exams, about the interviews, about the different colleges, and that's where the mentors came into the picture. They were always helping me. They really sorted out things for me by finding different colleges, like what colleges you should target and what are the profiles that you should be looking for going ahead. So I'm really going to miss the mentor group. So the moment would be the Teachers Day celebration that I had in the Endeavor. So it is, I would say that it is the only second day where you find your mentors enjoying and really pulling out pranks on each other. And the other day, I would say only when the CAT result is out. So when they are happy with the results. The first tip that I would give to the juniors is just stay in touch with your mentors. that is going to be the best thing in your CAT journey. Another thing I would say is like solve each and every mock that you have given, analyze it thoroughly, and that will help you ace CAT. One life lesson that will always stay up with me is never give up. Like I had really bad times with my CAT preparation. Like I have even seen days where I had scored around 40-50 percentiles, and then reaching this position was really good for me. So that's what Endeavor has taught me, that never give up. Just try out, go on with your preparations.